हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू वीडियो ऑफ जर्मन क्लास। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट द वर्ब ज़ाइन। एक्चुअली ज़ाइन इज अ वेरी बेसिक वर्ब, सो इट मीन्स टू बी। ज़ाइन मीन्स टू बी। लाइक इन इंग्लिश वी हैव आई एम, यू आर, ही इज, शी इज, वी आर। सो दीज आर ऑल द फॉर्म्स ऑफ द वर्ब ज़ाइन इन जर्मन। इन इंग्लिश वी से टू बी। Okay, the existence of something, I am, you are, he is, she is, it shows the existence of something. Therefore, the verb is called sein in German. Now, we see the conjugation of the verb sein, then we can easily frame sentences. So, let's start with the conjugation. Ich bin, du bist, sie es ist, wir sind, ihr seid. And Z, Z, Z. So here at the bottom, Z, small Z means they, and big Z means you, formal. Like we have two categories of you, formal, capital Z, informal, du. So if you say you are, in English we have the same structure you, doesn't matter if it's a formal or informal, but in German we have two words, formal is Z capital, informal, du. So if I say, he is Rohan, he is Rohan, ist Rohan, ist Rohan, she is Tina, she is Tina, sie ist Tina, sie ist Tina. So with the help of verb ist, we can find out is sie for she. Like they are Rohan and Tina. They are Rohan and Tina. Sie sind Rohan und Tina. Sie sind Rohan und Tina. We are friends. We are friends. Wir sind Freunde. Wir sind Freunde. So this is the use of the verb sein. You can use either to say someone's name, age, or just the person, he is, she is. Like I say, Tim is 20 years old. Tim ist 20 Jahre alt. Tim ist 20 Jahre alt. Tina is 25 years old. Tina ist 25 Jahre alt. Tina ist 25 Jahre alt. Let's see some more examples. These are my parents. These are my parents. Das sind meine Eltern. Das sind meine Eltern. These are my parents. It's raining. It is raining. In this sentence, is an auxiliary, helping verb. So we use the main verb to rain. It's a verb, es regnet. Es regnet. It's raining. It's cold. Es ist kalt. Es ist kalt. When we define the weather condition, we use basically the verb ist. Es ist. It is. Then you can write es ist kalt, warm, heiß, neblig, wolkisch. These are all the words we use for the weather condition. It's hot, foggy, cloudy, okay, es ist. So again we are using the verb sein, ist. So this is the conjugation. You have to learn the conjugation, then you can easily make sentences with the verb sein, to be. See you next time with the new video. Till then, bye bye, take care.